Korean ginseng, Panax ginseng, is in the family Araliaceae. Most the root of the plant is most commonly used in herbal supplements. Other names synonymous with Korean ginseng include Panax ginseng, mountain ginseng, wild ginseng, true ginseng, and Asian ginseng. Siberian ginseng, Eleutherococcus centicosus, is not related to Panax ginseng. Korean ginseng is available in two different forms based on preparation, including white ginseng and Korean red ginseng, KRG. Each of the two forms of Korean ginseng, white and red, varies in composition as well as in the health benefits offered. It's important not to confuse Korean ginseng with other types of ginseng, including Chinese ginseng, Panax notoginseng, Siberian, Eleutherococcus centicosus, American, Panax quinquefolius, or Himalayan, Panax pseudoginseng, each of which provides its own specific effects on the body. Here are 7 evidence-based health benefits of ginseng. Potent antioxidant that may reduce inflammation. May benefit brain function. Could improve erectile dysfunction. May boost the immune system. May have potential benefits against cancer. May fight tiredness and increase energy levels. Could lower blood sugar.
City of Kumsan is the largest producer of ginseng. The Kumsan market accounts for 80% of all Korean ginseng trades in the country.
Maybe I have, yeah.
It would be unthinkable to leave the city without buying a root of ginseng.
안녕하십니까?
안녕하세요.
와. 오케이. 빨간색 보여요. 이분색 보여요. 어떻게 안 될 것 같아요?
색이 틀린 거는 도질색이에요. 도질색.
The difference in color is clear.
내가 이 맛을 보여 드릴게요. 예. 여기까지 오셨으니까.
Okay. Research studies the primary active components of Korean ginseng are molecules called ginsenosides, which have been shown to have a variety of beneficial effects, including anti-inflammatory, antioxidant, and anti-cancer effects. Results of clinical research studies demonstrate that Panax ginseng may improve psychological function, immune function, and conditions associated with diabetes, says Dr. David Kiefer, MD9. There have been more studies on Korean ginseng than on any other type of ginseng. Examples of a few important hallmark studies include, a study of young, healthy volunteers found that single doses of Panax ginseng have shown cognitive improvements. 10. The study also revealed that both the 200mg and the 400mg treatment led to a significant reduction in blood sugar. In a double-blind study, the gold standard of studies, of 384 postmenopausal women, Panax ginseng was not found to improve symptoms of menopause or influence the hypothalamic function, controls metabolic processes. 11. Panax ginseng was, however, shown to be significant in reducing depression and increasing the overall well-being in women during menopause. In a 2011 study of those who had suffered a heart attack, myocardial infarction, and were given 3g of Korean red ginseng each day, subjects were found to have an improvement in coronary flow reserve, an increase in blood flow in the coronary arteries. 12. The study subjects were also found to have an increase in the number of immune cells after taking Korean red ginseng. One study found that social function, mood, and cognition improved more than with placebo after 4 weeks of taking Panax ginseng at 200mg per day. 13. The same study discovered that after 8 weeks, the benefits started to decline and became more like the placebo effects. Korean ginseng is a perennial plant, a plant that lives for at least 2 years and beyond, that grows in the mountains in Eastern Asia. It grows well in the moist, shaded mountainsides of Korea, China, and Russia. The plant grows to a height of 2 feet or taller and has dark green leaves with red berry clusters. The root's outer appearance is wrinkled and creased, and the taste is considered slightly sweet with a bitter aftertaste. Korean ginseng has been used for thousands of years in traditional Chinese medicine to treat a wide range of ailments and promote health. 5. The primary use of ginseng in traditional Chinese medicine was for the treatment of weakness and fatigue. Although Korean red ginseng is not FDA approved for the treatment of erectile dysfunction, it is thought to improve the condition while increasing mental alertness. 7. There have been studies that support its use in improving male erectile dysfunction, but more evidence is needed to further support these claims. male erectile dysfunction, diabetes, depression, menopause, heart disease, colds, and flu prevention, conflicting evidence from clinical research studies, cancer, lack of substantial clinical research evidence. However, one study found that ginseng may help improve fatigue in cancer patients.
Thank you.